Ni uccidiamo.
Please, Wajir. Forgive me for killing your green ones. There is no other way through. Hey there, are you hot? I'm going to have to force a way through.
Derek, we're innocent!
Ipui! I will help him from here. Thank you, Neb.
Chief Nito, the well tunnel partially collapsed, but I was able...
Any Sigiriet?
Thank you.
Whoa.
What? I cannot escape! Hey, what? That's it! Die!
And with it.
What? Die! Get out this guy! Rouse yourself! Travel here!
What did the priests hope to achieve in their last ceremony so long ago? These men, they were war priests. Were they killed? Or did they choose this fate for themselves? Some ancient concoction. long since dried up. The Lady of Slaughter. This place was dedicated to Sekhmet then. I thought Letopolis was home to Horus. Letopolis was sacrificed to the gods by the ancients, so the rest of the Nile could be granted to the realm of men. These priests made an invocation for protection to the one before whom evil trembles. In drinking their concoction, they gave their lives, as well as their city, to Sekhmet. In their eyes, Tahaka's project would be sacrilegious.
Bayek! I'm getting used to living with these symbols. Nebefe even came by for a meal. Did you find out anything?
I did.
Decision,
Gere. Afraid I must borrow this.
Leggero tippy.
Who's there? I'm armed. I will hurt you so much, the gods will sing stories of...
These must be the bandits the historian spoke of. I wonder why they're keeping this sort of dark.
After him! Shit!
Whoa!
Clean shot! In my rage!
Goddesses. I will use this to keep the faith.
Oh.
Yeah.
This area is off limits.
What?
I'll kill you!
Magi badge? Over here. Please, I am weak. Get me out of here. I will show you all of Giza's secrets. I know everything. The gods are smiling. You are a true hero.
Keep quiet. Head down.
Thank you.
Damn!
You recover quick.
Now, how about we loot some too? Yes! My very own Medjay. What a treat. I thought you were all buried beneath the sands of time.
Not all.
You should join us. We could use a strong warrior like yourself.
To get you out of all the trouble you get yourself into.
Yes. It is hard out here for us, you know. Bandits are always up our asses.
Then you should trade this ring and be done with it.
I know, but Giza has so much wonder and mystery. You just have to look hard enough. And the rewards, oh, the rewards! Up ahead!
Sampan.
Nefti! My Seni. Why didn't you come searching for me? I was locked in a cell for days. Necht, where's the ring?
Okay, calm down. Rashidi has it. Who is this? Rashidi went south. Likely ran into those bandits camped by the Sphinx. The fool.
Rashidi is in danger. I have to get him out of that bandit camp.
Lucha!
Whoa. They will attack on sight here.
To deserve this.
Is that... Rashidi?
Huh? You know my name.
I'm here to get you out.
Kill
This ring you have found is certainly sought after. I wonder what tale Turo will tell me. Looks like the bandits caught up, but crossed some hyenas. Is Tora among the dead? This must be Turo, or Sis. Ah, his hand was eaten. The hyena must have swallowed the ring too. Ah, this is absurd. Thank you.
Whoa.
Last. The ring Orba, Nebti, and Rashidi were looking for. Time to put an end to this. Bad news.
You lost it. This mess is their fault. Give it to me, my Magi.
I should be on my way now, brothers. Are you not sad?
The ring is still missing, but I think it is somewhere close by.
I think the others found it.
They have not. Have they? Have they? Gah! You are playing tricks on me!
position, Gerek.
Much dedication becoming a champion in here.
Red's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
your back. Well, look at this.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. Don't die out there.
You can't steal something already stolen, Mered.
Yes, Bayek. Please return the horse.
So this is the hyena's lair. No sign of Khalisen, though. Red was telling the truth. I need to figure out where she went.
I do not want to die!
one of her loyal beasts be caged.
I do not want to die! Do not let her take me!
Someone has made this place their home. A letter. The symbol of the snake is on it. This is where Haliset slept, protected from sandstorms. The lotus flower of rebirth. This is where Haliset slept, protected from sandstorms. The lotus flower of rebirth. She must have picked these for a reason. Tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids. Oh. Ha!
kill you! Halt the enemy! I must push on!
That wind will raise the sands. Hyenas. Khalistan must be inside. I was treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena, but this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion. ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Thank you. Whoa.
foolish man! I am E.S.A, possessor of magic! The gods live here, not you!
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Be gone! Osiris cannot be disturbed!
This trapdoor, what is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these arid plains with your blood!
What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, hyena? What gruesome madness happened here? Still warm. What? Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. Still warm. Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to... Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? What gruesome madness happened? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. What gruesome madness happened here? Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. I think I know what dark deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
Retransmission, Segment 3, Acquiring Contemporaneity.
Child.